Dude, I absolutely love this.
Oh my goodness.
That was bad.
You can kind of see what design I'm wearing for. It's not good. So I'll let you guys know that this is quite terrible. I don't even know why I decided to do this. It's quite bad.
Fresh like new, this guy. Alright boys, hello and welcome. This weekend's plan of action is a bit of our boys' weekend. We're heading to Hogsback with the bikes as well. Heading up today is Friday, coming back the Sunday. So I'm quite scared. I'm not scared of the riding. I'm more scared of what's going to happen in the evenings. But it should be good. We're going to load up and then head on our way and see if the boys followed through.
Damage is hard this morning.
Wide awake since almost 3 after the piss out the window.
That fucking pedophile been snoring like a whore.
Jesus, no, you fucking.
Is it bad that I'm already cramping? Alright, boys, hello and good morning to a fresh little start at Hogsback. It rained quite a lot last night. So I think the trail's gonna... So we had two routes planned. I think they're both about 100 kilometers. We had an easy route as well as a hard route. I don't think we're gonna be doing the hard route today because the amount of rain and the amount of struggles that we'll pursue will be too bad. I'm not too sure really where we're going. I asked the bird. I said, dude, where are you taking us? And he just laughed in the most evil laugh he could. Ah, you f***ing...
What's your profanity?
This is a good way to shake up the morning brandy. Oh, Jesus. Boys, there's issues on the Yamaha front. All those years of me making fun of KTMs and other brands, it's finally caught up to me. So, my battery's not charging, and with it being fuel injected, the bike just dies. So, I can't even disconnect my battery. Issues, boys. It's current vibes. Jeez, what gear, man? All of them. I can hear my idling is not like a... Yeah, check this Graham Jarvis, man. Why are you guys struggling so much here? That's what I like about the FX, dude. There's so much low grunt and tractoring. On today's adventures of Where's Byron? Byron? Did you fall down the cliff? Oh, you did too. Why did you end up there?
No idea.
I like it.
What I'll do after you.
Does this mean I don't have to take shots tonight? Oh fuck. Oh, you guys made this. So unwell. Ziggity zag, my boys. Oh, that's a problem. That's the problem. these petrol taps off and on. Because it's not sounding too like it. She's cooking.
Surprised there's no steam coming off that bald head of yours.
Yeah, I've been here for about an hour.
Where is this thing? Can't even see it. Is it lying down?
No, it's sitting on a rock.
Oh, it's
hugging the rock.
Give a big war cry, Pirate!
Come pick Dickens!
Alright boys, we're making some progress. Look at us, not struggling anymore and just enjoying the views, huh? This is actually the first time we've done this route. None of us have done this route before. So it's quite entertaining. Just check the views, boys. Yeah, boys.
I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, dough, ambition, flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, it's one like this. Immaculate conception, I transform like this. Perform like this, your Yasha, what new weapon? I don't contemplate meditating off your f***ing head. This that put the kids to bed. This that I got, I got, I got, I got, I got.